For now, it's been 3 years since I came to the throne of Habbuddin himself. My family has seen a lot. My family has traveled the astral plane from Bangkok to Singapore. The haze has arrived from the sea, reenacted from the first time he came to me and my hour of need. And that time my hour of need was again the same reason, Blackjack Mulligan and his family. You see, the golden-haired boy, Barry Windham, thinks he can get anything he wants. Well, you're going to get more than you reckon for, because the mask of darkness is now on me. And Blackjack Mulligan, I laid Kendall down twice. The breath of life is still in him. Don't push it any further. Because when the haze came back, this time, when he went to the Hall of Memories, and passion was erased from him, Meha Singh took the passion of the haze and took it to the sweat box. And in the sweat box, he started beating on it. And there was two joys of torment and sounds of silence. And Meha Singh showed me the difference between pleasure and pain. And what it is nothing but a thin line. The thin line that lies in my heart, Blackjack Mulligan. I'm a con. I don't believe in my convictions. I don't believe what I say. Blackjack Mulligan, what has happened now and what will continue to happen is on your head.